How about now?
A little overall girl.
Yeah. Which one? Oh, yeah?
Those students who have finished their reading circle, and if you haven't finished it by first semester, we know you're working, and hopefully everybody will receive.
Okay, also, I had several students that received perfect spelling for first semester. They did not miss any spelling words over the units that we have. Deborah Aslanides. Justin Reeder. And Robert Thompson. We only had two students in our room that actually completed reading circle. As Mrs. Brady said, it requires not only reading 16 books, but writing 16 book reports, and that's the difficult part. I'd like to recognize Courtney Kane. And Samantha Brown. Showing good citizenship every day, but I have chosen one student to receive this award this semester, and that is John Castillo.
The students appreciate it, and we as administrators and teachers, please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And the help that goes on at home to achieve this award. Student council members who have worked hard for their classmates all year. Perfect attendance or near perfect attendance, and our citizenship award, and I believe that fourth grade also has perfect spelling today to give also. We're going to start the awards with Mrs. Nichols today, and I...
That's quite a bunch. Our outstanding citizenship award for first semester going to Kyle Townsend.
Peace in.
Peace in.
See you guys.
Bye. Bye, Houston. Honey.